lost to a black kid. If it wasn't for Martin Luther King Jr.,